Hi everyone, it's me Sam. I'm back. I'm here for the leftovers from the paint pour I just did, and I think it's so gorgeous. I still have the other cup here that I want to put on top, but I'm just gonna go ahead and pour this and see what's gonna happen. And I thought I would record it with you guys. Okay, so that looks like it. And I don't know if I'll keep this one, it's a little dark for me. But it's gorgeous. I like it though. Okay, so now I just want to find a place for this one real quick, and we can get to that final cup and pour it. Okay, I have to grab another canvas there. That's where I put this one. So pretty too. Okay, let's just get on with the show. So here's the other cup I had. It's another 11 by 14. My cat is coming. Don't touch. Let's go straight to that canvas and play Picasso. Okay, love, leave it alone. Okay. I still didn't get a use as much as I was hoping. Well, I'll probably end up pouring that in there. That leftover. That's so pretty. There we go. That's a lot too. And it's dark. I probably should have put a little bit more white. Let me do its thing, do its thing. Sorry for the blinking. Where is my white? I just put it here. Sorry, that was my dog. You might hear some sirens in a minute too. Sorry about that. I'm just playing in the paint.
Just playing in the pink. No, also, I don't know if you guys can hear the tree frogs. I'm so used to them by now. It is nighttime. Okay, I have not even moved yet, and it's so pretty I don't want to. But we kind of have to get some of this paint off slowly. Do we have to? Can we just leave it on there? I don't even add some more white. No, that's not it. This is it. I'm actually gonna do something. I don't wanna mess it up. It's so pretty. That was a big one. That one might actually get lost. Because it is. Quite a bit of paint. There.
So that's all I'm gonna keep doing. I'm just gonna keep tapping around the sides to make sure it gets even coverage all the way around. That is gorgeous. That is gorgeous. I think it's all pretty gorgeous. Same thing, it is a little dark for me, but maybe I'll do one with some, or maybe I wanna just do some white and brown. Because I have a lot of brown that I really use up. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. And until next time, bye for now.